Well, the Adams County District Attorney has thought about the death penalty for quite some time now. No cameras allowed in court for Wednesday's status hearing, but Drayon Deering looked much like this when he took his seat this afternoon. The first-degree murder suspect found out prosecutors have plans to seek the death penalty.
You know, I've given it a lot of thought and a lot of consideration, and I feel like it's the right thing to do.
Deering is the suspect in a deadly officer-involved shooting. In January, Deputy Heath Gum was responding to an assault call that eventually led to a foot chase. Gum was ultimately shot and killed. Prosecutors say Deering is responsible.
As we sit here today, the death penalty is on the books, and the death penalty is used for cases that deserve the maximum penalty in the state of Colorado. And I took an oath to follow the law, and I'm following the law as it is today.
The decision to seek the death penalty is up to the district attorney, but that doesn't mean other people don't have a say.
We talked to the family, I talked to my trial team. I've done three death penalty cases. I reflected back on my experience on those cases. I also listened to the mitigation that the defense has presented to us and given that quite a bit of weight.
Dave Young wouldn't talk about how the family feels about the death penalty, but says they understand and appreciate the process. So death penalty cases are extremely complicated. The trial was originally set for February, but with this announcement and a new judge on the case, new dates could be possible as well. Live here at the Adams County Courthouse, Zora Stevenson, Fox 31. All right, Zora.